Let's see what's going on here, boys. We'll have a go. Yeah. Display. I'm going to turn all these off, FSR and everything. I'm even going to turn VSync off. Okay, the only thing that I really want off is motion blur. Apply, go back. Check the advanced. These are all on low. It doesn't really matter too much, I don't think. We will try them all. We'll go on ultra first. I'm just going to continue. Okay, so we're running another kid right now. What did we say? This was on ultra, right? It'll give you a bit of volume. Turn your exposure down a bit, sir.
Watch your back. All right. It's good to see you, little brother. What is that?
I'm gonna skip all the shit. I don't wanna see these cinematics can take a little bit of time. So I think this is a good indicator right now, yeah.
Come on. Yeah, give me
28 FPS. So we just enable FSR at this point. It was getting 28. That's 33 at that. Free there.
Some Bible retreat.
Some look. No display. Disable FSR.
Yeesh. I remember those.
28. Let's make a few changes. Let's go to say I. Medium. Back there really quick. 37 at that point. Sorry, boys. Low. Play. Let's see what we get. That's 40-41 FPS on low. And I'm not gonna lie, on the Steam Deck, there's not that much fucking difference. Now we're at 44. Like, literally, there's not that much difference. You can't really see it too well on this small display. I don't think you can. Like, going from low to say I. Yeah, the wall and stuff here probably is a little bit sharper. But, you know, you're not really going to be standing around looking at walls. So it all depends on you. I mean, this is perfectly playable. You're going to get 30 FPS locked near enough at ultra. I don't know about later on in the game. We're not there yet. But for the... I mean, where are we at? I would say if you go medium, apply, and then maybe enable FSR, apply. You're gonna get 44. Pretty playable frame rate. Without sacrificing too much quality. I mean, just playing this game in your hand alone is insane. Was the PS4 locked? Was it locked to 30 FPS? I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. How come I can't seem to... Interesting. It's an interesting one. Maybe I have to go up one. Okay. What I'll do is I'll finish this part and I'll come back when we're in a different area.
Hold it, go away. Let him in. serpent.
Wouldn't let me bust his head. Back when we get out of here. Okay, I'm back outside. So now we can actually see. Yeah, this is good frame rate. Very playable. I've not played this for a long time. What, you can't get in there? Of course you can. Come on, bro.
Alright, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
That.
Here we go!
To be able to play this on your Steam Deck is absolutely fucking impressive. They've done a great job. And I'm very excited about all of the new releases that Sony are bringing out. Yeah, probably soon we might see The Last of Us on a Steam Deck. Which would be super impressive. Maybe? We'll try it.
Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Hard to believe that dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
So be. think we can get up there, I'm not sure.
Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius and the Scorpio sign. That's not it. It's not this one either.
Don't even think I was paying attention, please. Let's have a look at it again. I wasn't paying attention. Is it IV? Which one is it, for fuck's sakes?
Roman numeral 10. Nothing.
Yeah, it's not that one.
What did that letter say again?
Sorry, people. It's this side. It says 10. Oh no, don't. It says. I'm staring at it. Isn't that one? Nope. They're V's, they're not X's.
Right under the lighthouse. Here it comes! Raise the window! Get outside and figure it out. That's him. Ready? Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
It's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Police.
Oh, shit.
Guard. Is this one, huh?
Hola, amigo.
Great.
Twin. Going to show spoilers. Not that kind of spoiler, are you? Enjoy, folks.